Years of simmering gang violence escalated to Sacramento's deadly shooting, officials say. Sacramento police say there were at least five shooters, but are not providing details if any suspects are still at large.